Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. If you guys have any of the following three cars, I'm talking about Ram ProMaster City, Fiat 500X or Fiat Toro, guys. And what's common between all these cars? Okay, that 2.4-liter multi-air engine, guys, has been used in all of these. And even if you have a different engine, guys, you have engine light on and any of the following four codes. Okay, I'm talking about code P0301, 302, 303 or 304. Stay with us and we'll explain most likely what causes that and how to fix it, guys. Now, before we start, guys, you see the engine is out. Why? We did an engine replacement. In the meantime, we made about 100 videos, guys, how to fix almost anything on that engine. Now, we're in the process of making 100 more videos, guys, okay, for common problems, engine codes and diagnostics. Why we do all that? Why we make so many videos? Because our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can, guys. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Many of you constantly, guys, ask me, where do you get your tools and parts to fix your cars, guys? We have the link shared in the description of the video below for all the tools and parts that we use, or if you need something for your car, check it out there. Let me show you what we have now. This is the engine, guys. This is 2.4 multi-air engine. Very common engine for all these cars. Now, this is your upper engine cover. Ours is painted blue. Actually, yours will be black. If you want to see how to paint one, we'll have the video coming soon on our main channel, Auto Repair, guys. We have helped more than 65 million people. So definitely, guys, give it a look. Okay, check it out. It's great, great content. That's what people say, and save them quite a bit of money. Now, what, guys, causes any of these codes? Those are codes for engine misfire. And that can be triggered, guys, by so many things. Now, I'm going to go ahead and remove that intake duct, okay, right here. If you want to see any of those videos, how to remove and replace certain components, all that is on the channel, so please feel free to check it out, guys. But we can get to the top of the engine here. You have ignition coils, cylinder number 1, 2, 3, and 4. Starting from the very left of the engine, where the oil cap is and the serpentine belt, you have cylinder number 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now, if you guys have code 301, it relates to cylinder number 1. 302 relates to cylinder number 2. 303 to cylinder number 3. And 304 to cylinder number 4. Now, if you guys have any of these codes, it could be triggered by low fuel pressure, okay, not getting enough fuel. And that could be due to, guys, okay, weak fuel pump. It could be due to fuel filter that's clogged. It could be, guys, due to fuel pressure regulator. But most likely, okay, certain cylinder, if you get misfire only on one cylinder, most likely you have a fuel injector that's clogged, guys, and not spraying enough. That's very common reason. Bad fuel injector that's not performing correctly. Now, if it's clogged, if it's plugged up on the front, it's not going to spray enough fuel, and that's why you may develop a misfire. Number two, guys, spark plug. Wore out spark plugs or the wrong kind of spark plugs, very common as well. Number three, ignition coil, but not so often, because if you get a bad ignition coil, most of the times you have a separate coil that will indicate you have a bad ignition coil. So, it could be, guys, okay, it could be, it could happen, but less likely. Now, what most people don't think about, low engine compression on that cylinder. Let's say you have a code for misfire on cylinder number 3, P03303, guys. Okay, it could be triggered because you have low compression on cylinder number 3. So always check the compression, guys. If you want to see how to test compression, we have a video on auto repair, guys, so please check it out. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.